にはね、要するに経済に対して影響を及ぼすけれども、ある意味ではですね、政治っていうのは経済。
We have seen status quo policies for over the past what almost 10 years now, and that is why we are here today. But we see tremendous forces against radical reform. Like I said, partly because of the recession, partly because of those anti-reformers in the LDP, and partly because of the bureaucracy, which is not prepared to make drastic changes.